職業は神官ですね。
はい、成人しましたので冒険者さんのお役に立ちたいと思いまして。
ではこれがギルドでの身分証となります。冒険者の等級は10段階、最上位は白金、その次は金ですが、実質在野の最上位は銀等級になっています。あなたは白磁、最も初級の冒険者であることをその身分証が証明します。
Okay, you're 15 years old, and it says you've trained to be a priestess?
That's right. And now that I'm an adult, I want to become an adventurer and help out as many people as I can.
Here, this will serve as your guild identification. Now, there are 10 ranks for adventurers. Platinum is the highest rank. Following that is gold. However, the highest rank people you'll encounter out in the field are the silvers. If you'll look at your tag, you'll see it indicate